Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'll be showing you how to make a butternut squash creamy soup. So already here I have my ingredients. I do have a butternut. I also have 3 cloves of garlic. I do have ginger, and also I'll be using half onion. So stay tuned and enjoy the process.
Oh,